be, so I don't really know.
Hello.
But he closed me.
Hello.
I didn't even invite him. See, I told you I don't need to do nothing.
No, Selka put him in the call.
Well, Selka knows what he's doing, apparently. Carni, learn from Selka.
I think Deku had to join.
I joined the call.
Ah. See, I don't know how that works. It never works.
Oh.
It just shows up in my to-do list. Did you guys just get in? How long? How much time do you have left?
Jesse and I just finished time extensions.
Okay, good.
Another word for it is pump. Another word is oink oink.
What's Jesse talking about?
Well, at least it's not 12-year-olds this time.
No, it was 13. Come on,
oh,
now. 13-year-old. Give me a break. I don't go that young.
What?
You just... We heard, but...
I haven't actually stop recording and start again.
No. This is the stuff people want to hear, because then we'll end up on the news and get famous.
Keep me in jail.
This night on Dateline...
No, it's to catch a predator, I think.
Oh, that was Dateline.
Dateline?
Well, they're just talking about someone appearing on Dateline because they got caught with a young girl. I can't remember what it was, though.
To catch a predator?
Yeah, Menjing's a closer. He just closed Roma. If you know what I mean. He's got Shield Subverter.
Next on the closure.
I think I'm in the right area, so...
Look at the wrong ramp, right?
Are you trying out the chest?
Look where I'm at on the map.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm heading your way now.
Cool.
He's the Black Mage. Oh, no, he's a Paladin, right?
Yeah. It's so weird watching someone, like... Oh, that's an awesome-looking weapon skill. Oh, he's close for gravitation. Man, Luzoff is awesome. What can I say?
It must be said.
I don't have lose off yet. Hello. Is he Marvin?
Well, hello. I mean, hello, Deku. Did I tell you I'm depressed?
Is that Marvin?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I sent you a whole bunch of fire crystals.
Bought myself a present today.
Is there a quid pro quo here, Renny?
I'm just being friendly.
Uh-huh. At what cost?
Why do I like the laugh?
Just kill everything.
Yeah.
Let me turn on my Reverend Record's Eminence first before
that's
we do
anything. How I do. Wait, front record of Eminence.
Like daily kills, I think. Buff allies.
Yeah,
buff.
Difficult.
Yeah.
Come on, why the fuck can't I target?
Heal unity allies.
Leave the samurai to Marvin.
Oh, gotta do that.
Okay. I don't know what to do.
Oh shit, Karn.
I'm fine. Go to Marvin.
Also heal you there. Was I not supposed to come as White Mage?
No, it's fine. You can be whatever job your heart tells you.
Okay. They got that one on lockdown.
Oh, so I'm just the...
Placeholder.
Entertainment.
Yeah.
Yeah, entertainment.
Like affirmative action type thing, like the requirement to have.
Yeah. Well,
you're a white mage, so you're a minority.
Quota. You're meeting the quota.
Correct.
Bitch.
Jeez. I don't even know what to say to that.
Well, Selka. I haven't found anything really reliable for distortion of you.
I think Roma's the best.
I'm good at distorting.
But as for
things.
Tanks, I don't know. I'm trying Gesho again just because I want to see what he does. Because
yeah.
I'm totally out of options on tanks. They're all freaking paladins that do paladin things.
Oh, you guys are testing skill chains. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. Oh, tea.
There's an odious thing.
You know what?
That's a stupid AoE weapon skill. He's useless.
Yeah. He can close darkness sometimes, but it's unreliable.
Well, we figured out. Some of the AIs, they just go whenever.
Yeah.
Some of them are actual closers, so you want to pair them up. If you have a closer, they're going to wait till 3,000 TP before they do anything, which is a waste of time. So
nope,
you want
we got
the ones that go
people.
All willy-nilly, and then you want one who waits until they see a weapon skill.
Wait, let's try Elvira and Luzah.
Do it. I can't
she
do that
can...
one.
She can do Kornok and stuff.
That would make distortion.
Come on.
Oh, no, it wouldn't. Well, it could, theoretically. But I don't think it would do it with Luzah, at least with what I've seen of him. Test it. Testing is worth it.
Let's see.
I'm going to kill this eye.
Aye,
crap.
She's definitely an opener also.
Take your bard. Don't worry about my Dark Knight. I want Marvin to proc it.
Well, I know, but I'm slathering my juices on it.
Oh, well, you and your juices aren't welcome here.
Keep on a slathering.
Elvira's weird. Sometimes she goes into melee, and sometimes she stands back to shoot. I don't really know what her deal is.
She just does whatever.
What's your deal?
Have we figured out what the new tiger pet is? His type?
Gosh. Oh, yeah. You know, I think Mormar closed this now I think about it.
Isn't he paired with a tiger?
Yeah.
Draculin?
I think Draculin, opens.
Bam! Weapon skill proc.
Sticking my juices in it.
Wow.
Oops. No, didn't mean to lock that.
Okay. He's trying to lock on all your stuff.
No. Trying to lock on Jesse's bronze piece there.
No.
Oh, I see how it is.
No.
Come on, Elvira, do something.
Isn't, what does Zed close? Light, just light and darkness?
He can do distortion.
Yeah, I've seen him do it, but I can't remember what causes it. I think usually it's just by accident, usually.
No, he closes with ground strike for distortion.
Oh.
If you open with the right thing.
So you have to open for him, then.
Yeah. You need
somebody. There's a vagary all clear show, but they're asking for a scholar.
Oh, perfect. Look at me.
Well, you can ask him.
They mean a scholar.
No bunno boo.
That's all right. Okay, Elvira just opened. Oh, it's all going to be light stuff.
Whoops.
Gesho closed for gravitation. Who's off is closing that. Fragmentation.
Oh, really?
He could have done darkness, but he didn't. Fragmentation.
Oh, Jesse, don't do that to those ones.
What a jerk.
What ones?
The weapon skill ones. Marvin's trying to tank him.
I understand that, but I'm trying to get TH juices on him.
I know, but wait till Marvin is established.
He's near the town. He needs to get established.
I've
just
got
remember
so
which of us
money.
Can survive here.
Yeah, no, I'm about to die.
Marvin's got you.
Except
because the white mage is distracted.
I can survive anywhere.
I'm paralyzed.
Even in the vacuum of space.
You can survive anywhere.
What?
Benny's a tardigrade, turns out.
Finally, jeez.
Oh, sweet. I have this awesome dagger that my black mage can wear.
So that's what
dagger
kills...
I see before me.
Yeah, it has magic damage on it. I need to get a second one.
So that's what kills me in salvage.
Dying?
Fulmination?
Paralyze. Paralyze just kicks my ass.
Well,
hey. Yeah, fulmination.
We were just talking about that last night.
Fuck this guy on the ground.
236 and
stuff. Fulminate's not that bad as long as you just don't, you know, let yourself know you're paralyzed.
I think for mages is a lot easier.
You don't notice?
Mm-hmm. Question for you guys. Does anyone know what is the earliest level a blue mage can obtain dual wield?
Ooh, I've heard this one before. I can't remember the punchline.
Not a question that I'm going to know the answer to.
I've just had a theory.
You could ask Arani. He's in the part link show.
He might not know. He's Arani.
Isn't there?
No, I think he'd know that.
Job page, right?
Oh, probably. I guess you'll close Elvira for darkness.
Nice.
Yeah. Nice.
So that is a potential working combination.
So I got myself a new present to help me kill salvage runs.
Oh, careful, guys. The bard's soul voiced. To help you kill salvage runs?
Well, to win.
Oh, okay. What'd you get?
I'm wearing it right now.
Yeah, I can't.
Yeah, that's not my problem. It's on my waist.
Jesse's wanting us to look at his belt area.
To cap my dual wield.
Oh, nice.
Because I was
you did not. Oh, okay. Never mind. I thought you were going to say, oh, that's nice. Where'd
yeah,
you get
right?
That?
Of the auction house, unfortunately, but it comes from the metal chip, which I still want to use and get one.
How much was it, if I may ask?
1.5 million.
That's way better than a wind buffet belt plus one.
Yeah, well, the thing is,
price-wise,
my haste was capped, so the twilight belt was really doing nothing for me except the double attack. So
he's not answering. I got to look it up myself.
But I.
Do you get your abilities from subbing spells in as blue?
I don't know. I have a theory for awesomeness. I can dual wield these super daggers and have more mab and magic accuracy than I could get on any mythic.
Until you dual wield staves, I'm not impressed.
Well, you be quiet because I'll be dual wielding daggers like a proper black mage.
So
there was a time you...
Back in the day, Deku and I remember very clearly. Oh shit, we're gonna die! Very clearly, a legendary blue mage who could do things that no one else could do in any game around the entire world ever made.
Okay, one sec. Before you go on, I think this is amazing because you sound like you're actually telling a tale of some legendary hero you met.
Yeah.
So continue.
That legend's name was Absinthia. And
really?
They could solo things that...
I believe it.
Yeah, Abs was an awesome player.
I remember when they got on Blue Mage and she just like, or he, just demolished like the Ashu to Leaf.
I think we should get him on Skype again. And we could do pretend we're doing salvage.
Darn it!
So he can, like, type back to us?
Yep.
I would have to sub Ninja or Dancer to pull it off.
Oh, Blue doesn't get it?
Or not until level 80.
Well, just level your Blue Mage to level 80 and sub Black Mage.
But aren't you already at 80 on Blue Mage?
Yes. But I need a sub job for Black Mage.
Like I said, just main level blue mage and sub black mage.
What other traits does Ninja get? Does he get anything at all that would make this justifiable?
I really hope Deku's keeping Jesse alive.
Yeah, I just fucked up.
Stealth. What's Dakin do?
You're in good hands.
This is why I can't sell all my frickin' pop sets.
Because you screw up?
Yes.
It's a good reason.
I mean, I can, like, kill a couple mobs, but then one will link, it'll be a black mage, and I'll get... Where in the hell are all you guys at? Did I lose you?
I'm going back the other way now, because of repops.
Oh, shit.
We got a bunch of links here, so, yeah, that's why there's so many mobs.
Also, I think the problem, Jesse, is that we trained you to suicide everything.
I do. But I do a good job, don't I?
Yeah, but you're supposed to log out before you die, remember?
Oh, that's right. I remember that.
All right. So maybe I should get my blue mage up and try and pull this amazing stunt off. Or my ninja up.
Hey, I got blood.
What is this stunt that you're considering?
Okay, there's this dagger I have, and if I get a second one, it'd be really good. This dagger is called Malevolence.
Oh, you just want it because of the name.
Well, no, but yes, that is part of it. Okay, now what is so great about this dagger is its base stats are magic accuracy plus 25, magic attack bonus plus 34, magic damage plus 118, magic accuracy skill plus 201, and, well, you know, all those. Those aren't as important.
That should be for my bard.
Yeah, but the magic damage plus another dagger like that would give me a magic damage of 236, a magic accuracy of 50, and a magic attack bonus of 68, which is more than my mythic.
All I heard were numbers.
That's all you needed to hear.
Okay, let's think.
And then the thing can also be augmented with, like, up to 10 MAB and 10 magic accuracy and some fast cast for some ridiculously broken nonsense.
So you're going to sub ninja?
I just might. Yeah.
Now that he's got his scrolls.
Yes.
Oh, but yeah. Elvira and Luzoff is a pretty good combination.
Yes.
There should be an auto track. Yeah, there actually should, isn't there?
Or probably. I could go sub dancer, but I don't know what that would get me for anything.
You can do procs.
Right, so I don't know what that would give me for anything.
You can sneak and invis yourself for 2 minutes. Heal yourself if you have TP.
I can already do all that stuff with MP.
But do you have sneak and invis if you're to sub non-maze shop?
Ah, excellent.
Did you put the chips away?
I'd rather you not do stuff on this one, Deku.
Yeah, that
Sorry.
Could work.
Just because I need Marvin time to do weapon skills.
No, it's all right. I forgot.
Sorry. But Jesse proc'd his if you want to go club skill up, if you want to go clubbing. Jesse will love to trick attack you.
So yeah, if I maxed out a malevolence.
Sorry. That was not me. That was not me.
If I maxed out two malevolences. Let's see here.
I don't want Deku mad at me.
So, what is that? Magic accuracy 70, magic attack bonus 84, or...
They can do light also.
Oh, that's not 84. That's 88. Okay.
Here's my other question. Can you get MP back with dagger?
Why would I worry about that? I already have infinite MP.
Yeah, that's what that one move is called.
All he has to do is once he has
Energy
TP,
drain.
All he has to do is switch back to staff once he has enough TP and do Garland of Bliss.
Now, as long as I'm using my Spaconis coat, I'm pretty good on MP, and I can just do like MP waltz or whatever the nonsense is.
That's nice. I like my idea better.
There's an MP waltz? I didn't know
that. Asper whatever?
Asper Samba?
That's the one.
I think I have all the drops.
You do? Okay, good. They won't fall to anyone that can't carry them.
Yeah, I know. I don't know what you all have.
How broken a strategy would that
yet.
Be?
Elvira
My inventory
and
Luzoff
is... could do light also. FYI. Nice combination.
My inventory is actually full for some reason.
Do they get TP quickly?
Yeah, they're not bad. They're like shooting and sorting and stuff.
Can we keep your inventory that way so I keep getting the Ordels?
me.
Should we go try another one, Benny, now that we've done some experimenting?
Sure. You've got a strategy then? I was gawking over daggers.
Whoa. That's...
Yeah, either Roma or Elvira. I'm not sure which one I like better.
I really wish Blue Mage would get at least one traded to wield at like level 40 or 45.
Kornak?
Poop.
What's Luzoff going to do out of Kornak? Come on, Luzoff, do something cool. He killed it, whatever he did.
Because then I can give myself some other really good traits. And
Darkness.
I
This is the way to go. Screw Romeo. We don't need her.
But Marvin, cure lock me.
Well, Elvira.
It's not my fault.
Okay. Well, I don't Elvira's have her, so off. You're going to have to be the party lead.
Oh, yeah, this kind of leads back to my dual wield question. So what stats do you get if you're dual wielding on the offhand?
Not the main ones.
Not the main damage? So you don't get, like, the dagger skill or, like, the club skill accuracy or whatever that's on it?
Right. You don't get any of that stuff.
So what else what do you get? Just as extra hit and the damage of the
No,
weapon?
You do get some stats. You just don't get the eye level stats, basically. The stats that only appear in eye level gear. So you would not get the magic accuracy skill plus 201, the dagger skill plus 242, the parrying skill 242. That'd be it for this one. Basically, the stats that are over 200, you're not getting. Because that would be so broken and you wouldn't be eye level 119 anymore. You'd be eye level. I don't know.
Wouldn't the magic magic damage also be part of that? It's 118. But...
No.
No, all that magic damage stuff you don't get.
Yeah, the magic damage we actually get to keep. That's why it's half of the stabs. Because all my stabs have like 200 and something. But this would give me even more than those by like a good 12 or 15 points, plus an absurd amount of MAB and magic accuracy. Not to be confused with magic accuracy skill. If that
right.
makes sense.
Right. Magic accuracy.
It's one of the
skill
big reasons two-handers are complaining about dual wielders this day and age. Because you still get a lot of those stats, you just don't get the eye level stats that like make you eye leveled.
Okay, there's a lot of death in there for Jesse.
Don't worry,
so you're
the
fighting
adults
ADL.
All right.
Oh shit. I'm gonna get this black mage out of the fucking way.
You leave my kind alone.
God, I hate black mages.
It's okay, black mages hate you too.
Oh dear me.
Black mages' lives don't matter.
Wow.
My Halloween costume this year is going to be black mage face.
That would be awesome.
A black mage face. Face, like F-A-C-E, face?
Yes.
Yeah. Like black face.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, you know, there is a custom in like Holland or something where they like they put black face on. It's called...
Oh God, I'm going to kill us all.
Well, we'll survive. I can't remember what it's called. Okay. It's like in my head. I'm gonna look it up.
Come on, kill it, one shot.
I'm not watching the screen.
Does Sub Ninja get some kind of sneaker invis?
Zwart
yeah.
Piet.
Yep, both.
Yeah, they get Monomomi or an something like that.
Whatever it is. Okay.
Mommy?
In shadows. It's not a bad thing. Yeah. I do Sub Nin now to when I'm tanking.
Crap, I lost the artifact.
I told you to, but you wouldn't listen to old Venny.
Yeah, well, old Venny's old and senile. Yeah. Young Venny I might have listened to, though.
All right, well, I'm at the Jade Sepulchre.
All right, I'm just clearing some inventory.
What
are
you guys doing there?
We're going to try and get him a Divinator, too.
Oh.
That's what we were trying to do before you got on. We were waiting for you guys, and then you're doing this.
I sent a message to Selka that I'd be 45 minutes.
Yeah, and he told
me.
You did. And then you just decided to go straight into Dino when you got on.
Well, that's because I talked to Jesse about it yesterday, because I thought you were going to be gone, because Wednesday's your new friend's day.
And now you know better.
Whose fault is that?
Venny, for lying.
That is not
that's fair.
I remember him mentioning that Wednesday is his new day off. Yeah.
It is my new day off.
But not this
just
week.
Just for that. Oh, nothing. I'll behave.
No.
You can invite Selka while I'm in this zone.
Do you work
get
tomorrow?
In the zone.
I do not often work tomorrow, and I do not work tonight.
Do you work the day after tomorrow?
Yes, I do.
Do you work the day after the day after tomorrow?
I don't know, maybe.
Do you work the day after the day after the day after tomorrow?
I've lost track of days.
Sunday.
I know what it is. I'm just being annoying.
Oh, I lost track of days. But that's because I wasn't paying attention in the first place.
How many Odiuses do you have, Deku?
7.
I've been passing them. I wasn't supposed to.
Oh, you're not supposed to.
I have one for you.
I have a pen and a horn.
Okay, I've got a horn and a blood, and my inventory's full, and there's nothing I'm willing to dump because I've got Alex's and Esh elixirs.
You should just throw away the Alex's.
I'll take that.
That's what Satchel's for.
It's full.
Wardrobe? Oh, wait, you can't move.
That's full.
Sack?
All of those are full.
Case?
Full. Everything I can access in the field is full.
You have a problem.
I know. We could go pop. I've also got multiple stacks of currency that haven't sold, so, you know.
You have any
actually, fast cast on sub-raid mage is still pretty good, isn't it?
I'll help you out. Right? And take...
I have 2 Ordels.
Well, there'll be 1 spot inventory freed up.
You owe me.
He's got
10K.
Okay.
It won't let me accept because my inventory's full, I bet. Yeah, I gotta trade you first.
Oh.
Stop.
That's dumb.
Stop. I could have just put him in my bazaar. Take that. Trade. Give me your gills.
I'm trading Deku now.
No, you're not.
No.
You lie.
Oh, man, I gotta sneeze.
Good luck.
Oh, jeez.
Gazuntite.
Just pluck a nose hair and you'll feel better.
Pluck a nose hair, doesn't it?
That makes you sneeze.
Yeah, that's true. No, but maybe it cancels out.
Maybe it cancels out.
Well, why don't you find out?
You know, I've never heard this before that it cancels a sneeze or that makes you sneeze or anything like that.
It does. Try it.
It does occasionally make you sneeze.
That's kind of why I do it.
To sneeze? On purpose?
Yeah.
Okay.
What is this madness?
Sneezing is fun.
What?
Do you guys hate sneezing or something?
You could die while sneezing, right?
What?
No.
You could pop a blood vessel.
You could pop a blood vessel vessel laughing too hard.
Yeah, that too.
It does look vaguely familiar. Who is that soldier guy?
Should we go? Go get that ranger, Jesse, so Marvin can proc.
All right.
Rangers are good.
Oh, there. See Marvin proc. Get back here and kill this thing now.
Too late. Already on this guy.
I suppose we could start popping our thingies.
I'm taking us in.
Okay, I'm buffing up outside.
Your buffs are going to wear anyways.
Wow, Mr. Fax.
Mm-hmm. Fax hacks.
Now, who do we need for a tank? That's the other question we should figure out.
I thought you'd found a tank. No.
They'll probably all die, right?
I found Elvira. I don't want Gesho. Maybe I'll just pick someone like Treon who... maybe on Chuchu. Maybe he'll survive the burning memories, okay?
Shall we go pop things?
Sure.
And see where we're at.
I selected difficult. Luckily, you're already in.
Okay, so we want to go due east.
Oh, shoot. I can't.
I basically don't want to do dynamis the whole night, I guess is what I'm implying.
I'm good for anything and everything. We could do capacity points.
Yes.
I have things I need to do on capacity points.
Okay, let's pop our things and then go do capacity points while they kill a puppet in peril.
Or a Limbus Tier 2 run.
Well, Elvira is a red mage?
Yeah.
No, she's a ranger.
Oh, ranger?
The heck? She's wearing red mage clothes.
Not my
That's
problem.
False advertising.
I always thought she was a red mage.
She's lock styling.
She's got a bow for her icon.
I'll be right back.
I cannot see her icon and I don't have her.
Oh, that is true.
I think I need to do the Bastoc mission, and it's too much pain to do it.
Not my problem. All right, what do I need? A thing. Re-raise. Good. Yeah, I'm ready. Let's sleep them and go.
Yeah, I should take a high re-razor. Oh, yeah, we should go to that one camp that I keep going to with Lady Sara.
Yes, we should do that. Lady Sara, you've been going with?
Yeah, she shouts, and I'm just like, hey, I'll go, and then I go and I do all the work.
All right, Deku, do you have a skull?
Nice for her.
I passed it. I thought you guys needed it.
Well, I know, but I wanted you to get stuff, too.
Go to sleep, little
I don't
things.
Have a skull.
It's what there's one in the pool.
Oh, now there is. But the problem is I'm at 80 out of 80 inventory, remember? I can't hold things. Trade you what? You'll keep things.
What? I'm kind of offended.
I'm kidding!
How much damage? Okay, good. I did more damage than Pamama. That's
yeah,
all
I
that
wasn't,
matters.
I wasn't wearing my gear.
Oh, I'm so offended. You don't even trust me for anything more, like just
it didn't,
one.
It didn't. It dropped in the pool. It dropped.
Where,
we lost
the tank?
It.
He's got to be around here someplace.
I trust
I just saw Provoke right
soul.
As it died.
You didn't tell me. You didn't tell me to lot. I lotted extras. Or let the extras fall. I thought you guys were.
I did. I actually did say it. Don't pass them.
Oh. Sorry, didn't
That's
hear
okay.
it.
That's okay.
I think I'm in trouble now.
Now, Deku, have you learned your lesson?
How long did it take you guys to farm that skull?
As long as you've been out with us.
Okay. Back.
20 minutes.
Yeah, don't worry about it. I mean,
I say worry about it.
Don't worry about it.
Keep on worrying about it.
So this spot is for skull only?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, we lost a skull, Jesse.
I'm sorry.
Don't let it go to your head.
Seeing now what you've done, Deku, you should regret everything. You've enabled his punning.
Okay, I'll quit the game.
That's better. It's the only reliable thing to do after that.
All right, Jesse, pop.
All right.
Pop that skull of yours.
Oh, my head popped.
Oh, it's a bard.
Also, if you have records of eminence for these guys that you need clears for, set it.
Well, but now it's too late.
No, it isn't.
It's never too late.
I gotta find it.
Evil.
So our issue is that Treon is gonna just weapon skill whenever he wants, so that might cause some problems.
Yeah, that will.
But it's either that or we pick Rahal, who might like close when we don't want. Okay, there's
yeah,
a corner.
I'd rather take random than.
Oh, do we want
to
proc?
No,
we don't need to.
Yeah.
If they're inherently an opener, will they try to close?
No.
No.
They either just go
they
at
just
random.
Ignore everyone else.
Or they try to close and they wait till they're at 3,000 TP and just waste it all. So. That is what we have determined. So you want to pair two of them up.
Can you hear that crunching? No,
I heard
yes.
crunching.
Well, I guess I need a Frazzlet since we don't have
if
a
If so, I'll mute myself.
I did not hear it.
Cor Mario. That's
heard it that
deaf.
Time.
Oh, really? I'm going to
yeah.
mute
him. Okay, I frazzled him. Okay, I've distracted him.
Let me know if
how do I have
TP?
So much hate?
Because I can open.
I haven't even done anything to you.
Hate reset, remember.
There we go. Treon just provoked. I shouldn't even be in here punching. I'm just feeding him TP. How are the trusts doing, TP?
Treon's at 730, Elvira's at 0, Luzoff's at 600.
Zero. What are you doing, Elvira?
She's at 28.
Great. Sneak and invis up.
Okay,
let
well,
me know
what
when
did...
lose off's ready, and I'll open for him.
We don't have to do yours, or you don't have
Treon
it?
Might be ready.
Lost a skull.
No, because
of my fault.
No, but I don't want Treon to go.
Yeah, Treon.
Let me know when lose off is ready. No, screw it. I'm gonna go before.
Treon's at 975. Lose off is at 904. What do you want from me?
I want for Luzoff to
Luzoff has
do
enough.
What I want.
He just went. Why?
Because he's closing me. He's late.
I was so not ready for that one.
Yeah, there's a lot of time you get.
I still managed to get it, though.
Good.
Did Pamama?
Yep.
No, no.
I mean, sorry.
Gave up and nuked.
Okay, well, Luzoff. Oh, yeah, Elvira's way in the back. She's not even trying to get TP.
What's her deal?
Oh, she's at 412.
Why is Deku so far ahead of me? Just because I stopped to type something.
I think just going with a bunch of random lights was probably a better idea. Because at least they were going a lot.
Yeah, Elvira's like not trying.
Okay, Luzoff's at 798. Elvira's at 590. Treon's at 449.
Okay.
Why are you looking at me?
He likes you.
I like you too.
No, Elvira just used Heavy Shot.
Yeah, but Luzoff isn't ready.
Wow, thanks, Deku.
What?
For she protecting Shell, I actually just canceled mine because I was hoping Marvin would give me a fresh one.
Okay, Luzoff has TP.
Oh.
Okay. I can open very soon, actually.
You're going to make distortion?
Yep.
Okay, good. And no one should interrupt if you go soon. Go away! Dude, what's your problem?
All right, I'm opening. I missed.
Go away, you stupid Kaharo. I haven't even hit you in like 10 minutes. What is your problem?
Deku, did you have a horn too?
I think I do. I have a horn and a pen.
Okay, we'll all get to proc here. I mean, pop here.
Okay, well, Luzoff is ready. Tran's about to be ready soon. Ooh. What the heck, Luzoff? Or I doused you and all I did was put up defenses. Treon cannot hold hate at all.
I think he has a hate reset move.
He doesn't. He's not doing anything. He's just running away.
Yeah, August did a way better job holding hate.
Unfortunately, it's now October.
I don't have him.
All right, well, Treon has TP. He's about to go.
Oh, I don't want Treon to go. I want Elvira to go.
Royal Savior, what's this going to make?
Who knows? I've never heard of it.
That's Sentinel, I think.
Oh, it's Defense.
Or Rampart, one of them, one of those things.
Oh, okay, then Luzoff has TP. You're good.
Oh, Jesse survived.
Oh, Elvira has TP. She just went. Slugshot.
This should do something. Come on, Luzoff.
Marvin also decided it was more important to give himself Shell than to cure Jesse.
Luzoff didn't.
Sorry, I'll open for him with Howling Fist again.
Okay.
Oh, I missed again. Howling Fist is not a good choice, I think.
Okay, I think Semi and August were just better options.
Yeah. That's definitely the case. Let's see.
Because, yeah, Treon just holds hate like a beast. I'm pretty sure he has some kind of cheater way to hold hate. First
August.
Party tool. Yeah.
He has Divine Emblem.
No, I think he just cheats because he holds hate better than Inf does. They had a contest.
That's possible. Inf throws cows at them.
Oh, I picked the stupidest one.
Oh, should I pop? Should I pop? Mm-hmm.
There you go.
Okay.
You are Jesse, yep.
Horn, right?
Correct.
Why? Okay, Luzoff is about to just go on his own because he's at nearly 3,000.
So this guy's got a French title and a Jewish name.
And now I'm tanking again. Why?
He's a French noble of Jewish descent.
Are you calling them demons?
No.
I think he did.
What a grand, grand night.
Okay.
Okay, I changed a macro, so I should be able to actually hit him now.
He just went with lead and salute.
Oh, good. Wait. Is that...
You can't do anything with that. Oh, maybe
Ice
you can.
Pummel?
Maybe.
Nope. I don't really remember what they both are. They must both be the same.
Ooh, someone.
Does it feel good?
See? See? You plucked a nose hair.
I did not. Oh, I just hit my 30th weapon skill with stabs. Yay.
You guys ever wonder what it'd be like to have someone else pick your nose?
No.
No.
Why?
What the heck? What the heck?
Why? I think I'd be frustrated because they would be picking the wrong parts and like over here.
Well, I'm apparently the tank now because
and that is
none
the
of
right
you
answer.
Paid off of me.
So I look up a lot of things on the internet, but that is one fetish I don't look up.
Well, what? Never mind. I'm not going to ask.
You
almost got me there.
You do look up other things.
Okay, I think the plan with Zed was better. At least he was hitting
someone
things.
Else's butt.
Yeah, Elvira just went, but Luzoff's not ready. They're not in sync at all.
Yeah.
I think it's Frazzle that's helping, though. At least it's helping me. Let me know when Luzoff has TP.
He's at 893.
Good.
He's at 954.
It's not fair. I'm not ready yet.
Well, I'm the tank. Luzoff can't hit.
Yeah,
oh, he got it. He's ready.
Okay. I'm working on it. 900. One more.
I see it. Tran is also about ready. He's at 850.
I better go before him because Tran's an idiot.
He's an elf. What do you want from the man? All right.
Keep going.
Ooh.
I hit him. It's going to work. Kimbo shot. Yeah. Oh, he did the wrong one, didn't he? Sorry, Pomona knows how to close. Uh-oh. Pain time.
I'm hitting him with all my biggest spells.
I have 30 seconds of amnesia I have to wait on.
Okay, I'm gonna die. Hope you like Meteor, you son of a gun.
You sick son of a bitch.
He knocked me away. Yorin, save my life. Now. I was pretty weak, Yorin. I'm gonna die because of your incompetence.
Oh, you did die, didn't you? Hey, maybe Tran will tank now. All right. That's progress.
Hate you. Oh, I got up the worst time. I'm dead.
Yes, you are.
Can you kill it?
Oh, boy. I think so. Let me try some more. I need another nuke here.
He's just wiping out the truss one by one. You need one more nuke.
I just 2-houred.
Okay, Pomona used drain.
Boom. Oh no, I ran out of range. Darn it.
Okay, Pomona's using Blizzard 5.
It's 5.
Got it.
He's all on top of that. Oh yeah.
Now how am I supposed to get all of this loot? I'm dead.
You'll have to go back to your home point like you did last time.
As soon as I do that, you're going to get it all.
Yeah, just let it drop.
Last time you died way earlier.
Yeah, and then you spent like 3 hours killing with Tankpa Mama. Now you're on Tankpa Mama.
Yeah, but it worked. It was Paladin versus Paladin.
Yeah! It took like 20 minutes.
Yeah, I think Carney's right. We just let it drop.
Okay.
Carni is always right. Always so trust Carni.
What I'll drop here. You know what, Selka? I'm a nice guy.
Mm-hmm. Now I got all that. We should go back to the old plan. That worked a little bit better.
You can dynamite be soloed.
Which one? The one with Zed where we like tried to kill it in 2 seconds flat, or the one with August and Semi where we really weren't in any danger?
That one was great. I like that one a lot. I'm a fan.
Can Dynamis Lord be soloed?
Yes.
Yeah. Depends. Yeah. Do you want to win?
Unless yes.
He,
what job?
Unless he kills you.
A thief did it.
A thief did it?
A thief
regular
did it.
Dynamis Lord? He's like a joke. Me and Carni were like...
Oh, I thought you meant ADL. Sorry. Right.
No, not ADL. Just Dynamis Lord.
Oh, yeah. He's just a pushover.
Yeah.
I can see why Venny thinks he has right to the throne because anyone could beat him.
He could Terra Slash you or cast death on you. Like, there is a chance you can get one shotted, but
all right. So are you guys still killing all that stuff or are you guys heading out?
We're almost done. We're popping and then leaving.
Okay. Cause I could do another pop with Selka.
Actually, you might have enough time.
Yeah, there's 15 minutes left.
To do some merits.
Well, we gotta wait on them, Suck. I say we do one more.
Alright, we'll do a good one.
Yeah.
I forgot where I put the Dynamis Lord chapters. I'm trying to find it. Oh, 26, I found it.
26.
Okay, so this time, we're gonna go with a plan that works, right?
That plan worked well.
Yeah. Although I must say, I do like you on Black Mage Puppet better.
Hey, they're killing garbage gel.
No, we do that, but with Semi and August. And
is it Che Guevara Hulk chatting?
I don't know. I'm just looking at. No, I'm looking in our second link show.
No, they.
Are they
kicked
still
him.
Shouting for that?
They kicked him. He was in there, and so was Lady Sorrow, and they kicked them both.
From really? What? From Axtrum?
From, Axtrum kicked them or whatever.
Oh, why?
Because they kick people. They think they're shitty players or something.
Well, just because they are.
Yeah, there's right, like huge hate for them too.
I don't have a blood.
I do.
I can donate blood.
I don't have hate for bad players. They just make me look 100 times
better. I was just gonna say to you, everyone's a bad player in your mind.
It's true.
Benny is the notorious monster of the server.
I can't wait until we get to board the Unsinkable 2.
We will be the terror of space.
Or we would die like instantly each time.
So?
You declare war on an enemy and then they just blow us out.
No, I wouldn't declare war on an enemy. I declare war on all the enemies.
And by enemies, he means anyone with breath in them.
So, like, are you more like a Klingon, then? Like, you attack anyone?
Klingons can't use magic. They're too, stupid.
Attack anyone? No, I'm not going to attack people who are a waste of my time. You see?
Okay.
Although I could
people
see
without
Venny,
loot.
I could see Venny being afraid of Tribbles.
Tribbles?
Just like Klingons.
What's a Tribble?
It's a furry Furby. It's the original
one
Furby.
Second, let me look at...
I think I am afraid of it.
I don't know what it is, and I'm afraid of it right now.
One second. Here's a good picture. Here's Captain Kirk with a bunch of them.
All right, let's see it.
What happened there?
What the heck?
Bad way.
Laugh.
Too scary.
Laugh so hard he crashed Skype.
Do you have 10 minutes, guys?
Oh, someone else pop when it happens.
Yep, I'm waiting for it.
I had to do it.
That was perfect. They were just like... I know, they're just balls of fur that eat and multiply, and they, like, were eating all the ship's storage stuff and flooding the place. And then, for some reason, it was found out that Klingons are deathly afraid of them.
I don't blame them.
So Venny is a Klingon.
Now, you see, Klingons suffer from a notorious condition called the Worf effect.
See, I bought a electronic tribble once. It's like you put a battery in it. When you squeeze it, it purrs, like in the show. And then the time that my friends brought me to that Star Trek convention, I pulled it out when there was a group of people dressed as Klingons, and they all drew weapons on me.
Are you sure this wasn't a Furby?
What is this? Worf effect.
What's a Worf effect?
I don't know, but I'm going to read on it. Closing. Or just weapon skilling after Jesse weapon skills. Pretending I know what I'm doing. Oh, I did. Look, I made light. I know what I'm doing.
The next NM is the one that rapes my face in.
Into what?
Into dead.
Sounds like a grave possibility.
Because it's a summoner. I can't dodge astral flow.
Oh, wow. It quotes Red Mage from 8-Bit Theater.
I like that a lot.
Yeah. Good old 8-Bit Theater. I've even got the awesome moon hat.
Of Red Mage? You're not Red
Mage. No, of Black Mage. You son of a
gun. Guess we'll call you Red Mage from now on if you want.
I think I heard Red Mage talking just a second ago.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Red Mage.
Welcome to the call.
Do we have any...
Wait. Who's that first? Wait.
You guys have to lot the chapters, right?
Who's the first?
Two bloods there.
Oh, Sokka's here. All right, Sokka, let's do this thing.
You are pretty late.
Going to.
Can you lot the top one? I'll lot the bottom one. Yes.
Lot the bottom one, yeah.
Yeah. Sorry, I passed. Somehow.
That was close.
Yeah.
Oh, you have yours already? Because that wasn't my pop. I didn't pop that.
I know, I forgot. I'm sorry. I was defaulting into pass mode.
Going in on super normal difficult.
Excellent.
So normal.
Deku, if you time out, I can still get Jesse the rest of his, I think.
Okay.
And make your way to Selka and Venny, and they will give you more experience than you could possibly imagine.
Are you coming?
I will join after, yep.
They're going in. They're going into another BC, right?
Yeah, they're doing a puppet in
I'll real. Just wait outside, petulantly.
Only the petulant man will pass.
Commitment of all. Oh, my commitment of all.
Okay, so
I'm really not sure that I know who this guy is in this Doctor Who thing that you said.
I know. Well, you will once. I want to find an actual video clip of him because. You will recognize him like instantly once I tell you who it is.
It looks vaguely familiar. I can almost know who it is, but I still have no idea.
Instead of the doctor, picture him with a blonde woman with two baby dragons.
Yes! Yes.
Wait, what?
Yes, that is exactly who that is. Thank you.
We were watching it and we're like, where do we know him from?
I know that guy.
Yeah. Was he from some episode of this other show that he wasn't in? Mm-hmm. Vindrazi.
I like him. I like him.
I do
Is
too.
That his name, Vindrazi?
No. I'm just saying the race of whatever's. I actually like that guy a lot too. All right, you guys with me, right?
I am almost there.
Everyone but Jesse?
I'm not there. Wait up.
Okay, we'll wait here.
Is this for Pen?
I'm here. Yes, Pen.
Deku, you should pop first.
Okay, yeah, because I have less than 5 left.
I'm here.
Oh, good. I feel so much safer knowing that.
This is taking entirely too long.
That's Jesse's fault.
I'm going to nuke the Wyvern.
Okay.
I see what you're doing. Yeah, okay.
This was probably a horrible plan.
You've done it before.
Yeah, when I had
horrible plans,
that
is. He means horrible plans.
Okay, I'm gonna like put some hurt on this guy. Are we ready to do that?
Just kill him.
He's gonna kill me, and I'm afraid.
You're not.
Oh shit! He's turning the wrong way.
You're safe.
You have a white mage.
Okay, engage. The
problem is I can't hit him when he's. Well, that was a waste.
You could always trick attack me.
I could.
I don't mind it when I'm not on, you know, other jobs.
Did he invincible?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, it's
why
off.
Why don't you do Sidewinder, Semi? No one, who the heck opened for you?
I'm not paying attention. All right, I'm now ready. I had to get all my buffs back up. Okay, Semi's at 1,000, August is at 601.
Okay, I'm not ready. I saw Barfire and read that as burning memories for some reason.
Be ready to pass.
Really scared.
Be ready to pass for Deku right away.
Oh, this is good. I like having Koromaru in here too. This helps a lot.
Yeah, Semi just got to 3,000, just decided to go. She's getting TP super quick.
Yeah, she is. She must have barraged.
Yep. He's at 1,001. August is at 939. He's about to go.
What do I close him with?
I don't know but Semi's going to close him. Ignore it.
Invincible,
oh,
killing the Avatar.
Yeah.
Yes, she is.
I don't know what Stellar Arrow does, though. Oh, Darkness!
Darkness? Why'd you do Thunder, Pomama? It's because I went too early. Dang it.
It's okay. I did Thunder as well.
Oh, my puppet took pain.
Okay, so they can make darkness together.
That was quite unusual.
Yeah. Semi's ready.
I have TP. Okay, so I can do this. Shijin.
And this is going to make what, light?
Hopefully.
Come on.
Lux Arrow, yeah, definitely.
All right, pass for Deku.
Come on, Pomama. Asper. Ugh, how did she get hit?
Good job.
Thank you.
Thanks, Deku.
Yep. So I have 20...
Okay, Venny's got 2,980 TP. Semi's got 1,008.
Who?
Can you open that?
I think I can.
26, okay. 28, 29,
I'm
30.
I'm ready.
I'm just missing
oh,
one.
Oh, awesome.
So, yeah. Just missing one.
I don't know if I'm ready.
I should be kicked out any time.
August has TP, though, so screw it.
Okay. Pomama, you had better burst this.
Alabaster Blast! What's she going to do? Stellar Arrow, that's darkness.
Stellar Arrow.
1 minute.
I hope so. Yes, it is.
Good luck, guys.
Oh, I'm going to get an Asper. Thanks. This is going to be great. Good job, Mama. Magic Burst, Asper.
Okay. Venny's ready.
It's ready.
Semi's ready.
Okay. Do a thing. I'm ready.
Shatter Soul!
Sidewinder?
I hardly knew her.
Oh, Semi's the best. Okay. All right. I can thunder that.
Yeah, Semi gets TP so freaking fast.
She's the best. That's
Semi's
she's
already got
always
TP again. Damn. She's just ready for it. She's like, okay, we're done. Go for it.
Is there a trick to this that I should know?
What?
August is at 859.
Okay.
9:34.
He'll probably beat me.
Trick to what?
Yeah, he's ready. Alabaster burst. Okay, there's gonna be a darkness.
I can't hear you.
Sorry.
I know. Am I supposed to be killing the avatar?
No, oh, you started augmenting some of your gear. Awesome.
You can't stop the recording.
I got a nice one on my shield.
Ooh, magic damage taken -5. Nice.
Right?
And you got that sword. You're looking pretty good there.
He is ready.
He's checking you out, I think.
You're ready.
I'm doing the pose. Work it, work it. Oh, yeah, work that camera.
What the hell? Okay, that was recorded.
I'm glad I didn't see that.
Baltimore.
Well, now you can. My game might have froze.
That's my problem. Fix it.
He said that was his problem. Is that the first time ever that something was his problem?
Mm-hmm.
Be right back getting tea.
Oh, where did he go last night for dinner, Kenny? Like,
oh,
some kind
I went
of...
to work. It was some big celebratory thing they had.
Oh, they weren't celebrating you? I thought it was like that.
No, it was for people who've been there forever.
So you? No.
And
okay.
Others.
There is a man.
There is a
have
man.
Have you been there forever?
Pretty much, yeah.
Oh.
A single man.
They did give us all, like, $1,000 gift cards, though, so that was kind of nice.
That's very nice.
$1,000 gift cards?
Yeah.
At the casino?
Yeah.
You have to spend at the casino?
Oh, no, no. I can spend it anywhere. It's just a card.
$1,000?
They have some deal with Wells Fargo out here.
Wow.
And so I'm sure it was something through that.
Also, I'm pretty sure I got to restart the game. Sorry.
Okay. Because I know we have a bunch of Wells Fargo stuff, and we cash Wells Fargo checks and other things. So, whatever. Sure, we cash other people's checks too, but we advertise Wells Fargo for whatever reason.
Sorry, we're a respectable casino. Your checks ain't good here.
Well, I also know we give people loans too for gambling. I don't know who's dumb enough to do that, but a lot of people.
Oh, wow, that would be a bad move.
It's a super bad move.
What's the interest rate on that?
It doesn't matter because they gamble the money right back to us and then they owe us the money back plus interest. So I'm sure we give them a great deal.
You can ask for these roots? Wow.
I didn't know that. I've never tried to ask
for the roots.
I just got
160 MP from it. Yeah.
Huh.
That's what puppets are good for.
There's
those
a town
gears turning there, in their heads.
There's a town about an hour north of me that has a casino on it, and I was told that the fire department has to put out a lot of automobile fires because people leave there completely broke and think they can somehow fake a fire on their car and collect insurance money.
Wow.
Oh, man. That sucks, actually.
Mm-hmm.
Sucks
a lot for someone.
Uh-huh.
All right, looking back in.
Where are we going, anyways?
You're going to wait for the rest of us, right?
No.
No, we're going to do all these things with no trusts and no tanks.
There are Apex bombs
here? I'm going
here?
The wrong way.
Lots.
Do, 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 do,
I want to go north.
Do, do,
do. Okay, once we get to camp, I need to get something to drink real quick.
I should get more to drink.
Oh, man. That thing erupted all over me.
I see crawlers.
I did a quest for that made it so that I'm immune.
My character is still logged in. It won't let me log in.
Yeah, you're still...
You will have to wait. We'll let you know.
Okay, you're gone. You're gone.
Okay. I also don't know how to get back to camp.
It's a straight walk with many turns.
A straight walk with many turns.
Oh, I hear something. The cork pop.
That was selfish.
Yeah.
If you're right back.
Heck yeah.
All right, Pomama, you and me. Let's take them.
Hey, hey.
What is Garuda? Chop liver?
Hey. Invite. Maybe. Is this zone just not loading for me?
Jesse is the
I actually might not be able to join you because I might be having an error in the zone.
What's going on?
The game just keeps freezing. It's not loading.
You should crash it completely so that you have to start it.
Yeah.
You don't want to log back in. You want to crash it completely.
Close. That is just retarded. Whoever
you need to close your program completely.
So that it reloads all the cache, yeah.
You mean play online?
Yep.
Yep. Close play online all the way.
Oh, whoever did this, I hope their car is cancer.
Have you not had this happen before? That must be nice.
Never.
It's never happened to me either. And it is nice. Thank you for asking.
I usually go all the way out.
Yeah.
Well, this only gives me about 15 minutes. Is it even worth it?
Yes. Someone has to open our steel pans.
I can't.
That is
hear
a
you
lot of noise.
I can't hear you at all.
Jesse's like crumpling paper right over the microphone on purpose.
Well, that was me. Sorry.
Yeah, sure. Blame the chip guy.
Hey guys, I just wanted to say that I really, you know, if you know what I mean.
I didn't hear you. No, I'm gonna try an experiment. Do these things aggro?
Yes. Your experiment is stupid.
No, my experiment is gonna be awesome.
His experiments do these things aggro.
Look, I'll come back.
You'll see. It's going to be great.
I'll be in charge of that.
See? Look at that experiment.
Oh, let me try that.
Oh, darn. I didn't get to see the damage, though. How much did I do?
One.
Oh, we didn't get to see it either.
We didn't get to see it.
Darn. That's too bad. Oh, I took a small sliver off. So.
10%, not bad. You do that 10 times and you'll kill it.
Play online says my password's not valid.
What?
I'm just kidding. I'm sorry.
Well, that's happened to someone before.
Yeah, that's why I thought I'd fake something.
If you want to leave that badly, you could just say you need to go.
See,
I'm not gonna be that badly offended.
Actually, the problem is I'm logging in.
Yeah.
But this other instance of thingy won't close.
What instance?
Of Indoor.
You need to control alt delete it. Close it, close it. You need to close it.
I'm already logging in to play online. It worked.
Yeah, close the other one.
But I can't.
Oh shoot, my timer's not gonna be up. Sit down, sit down. Oh, it is up.
I think you messed up.
Shit. Oh no. We're all gonna die.
56-36 damage.
No, we're good, we're good, we're good. I just lose my timer as well. How much?
56-36.
Oh, 5600. Alright, not bad.
That's what you get for playing around with a giant apex mob.
It says I'm still logged in.
You were from the last time you tried to log in, I think.
Whoops, dumb.
Yeah,
I hate this
you're
game.
Still in. I used to have this problem a lot when I had two characters. You'd have to close them both and wait. It was horrible. I don't have that happen very often anymore.
PS crap limitations.
I see.
I will let you know when you're gone. Still here. Still here. Here. Oh, you're gone. Zero people found.
Yes.
You're gone.
Where's Jesse?
I'm here. He's here.
I'm here.
Oh.
Just crumpled a bunch of paper at us and left.
That was me. Oh, I was having some Rice Krispies with milk.
All right, well, I'm about ready to say screw this.
Did you just freeze again?
Yes.
Did you log all the way out?
Yes, I freaking logged all the way out and restarted everything from scratch.
You might have.
Your other one didn't close, though.
It didn't. I can't close it. It's not letting me close it.
You have to control alt delete.
I know, I'm doing that now. I've only got 10 minutes.
Four.
Well, I didn't know it didn't close because I wasn't paying attention. I don't know. I've only got 10 minutes. This isn't worth it, I don't think. Yeah, I can go for a little bit more than 10 minutes.
That's the time is.
I did control alt delete. I started task manager but didn't open it. What the hell?
Your computer might be broken.
Angry with you.
Go for a full reboot.
I might have to, at which point it's not worth it. I might just drop then.
No.
No, I don't think you'll have to.
Nothing's responding.
Uh-oh. What? Venny somehow did something to Carney's computer.
No, it's one.
Oh, one? Stop it.
Okay, so what's going on with your computer, Carni? You can't, when you log in, it crashes?
Yeah.
You've been telling it
to end the task, but it won't do it.
Yeah,
Don't go to the task manager, or not the task, but you have to go to the processes and end the process.
I don't see a problem. Oh, no, it just ended because I did the task, or the application. Finally did it. I don't know. I've only got 10 minutes, guys.
Oh, it's going to be so great, though.
All right.
The best 10 minutes of your life.
Oh,
yeah.
Well, best, eh?
Compare that against all other instances of 10 minutes in your whole life.
Oh, while we're waiting, I got to share video I uploaded. I have a lot of stuff to upload from last week or so. So this is the last Archdynamis Lord. So it's not the one that we wiped to.
But oh, the one you were having trouble with.
Yeah.
The video.
Yeah, I haven't tried that yet, but I'll try that this weekend. I've also got a few videos to share from before.
Our vacation videos of the Wisconsin Dells.
Dells?
Hmm? What?
Vacation videos of Dells, you said?
Wisconsin Dells.
Oh.
And visiting the Black Hills and Yosemite National something?
Park?
Sure.
You're still logged in, just to let you know.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I think the game thinks you're still connected. You're jacked in the Matrix.
Alright, well, let me know.
Yeah, checking.
You can keep on giving me more money, TH. I like that.
I figured you'd like that.
By the way, I'm at 9.7 mil, everybody.
Congrats.
Wow.
Selka, am I richer than you yet?
And I am at 3 million.
You're still logged in.
Am I in that zone?
Yeah, we're in the zone. You're at the entrance, if I recall correctly. So you zoned in. It's fine.
Yeah, you're in here.
Why is Venny dancing?
Because I have 9.5 mil. So
you're
rich.
Out now. You're good to go.
Yeah.
Woo!
I take it you did the run last night with everyone during salvage?
Hmm?
Or are you doing runs for money now? Benny.
And again, it's not responding. What the frick?
Oh. You might have to check your files then overnight or something.
Yeah.
Freaking God. How do I do that?
Is there a way to do that? I don't remember.
I don't think there is a way to do that without an update. You'd have to...
There's a way.
I think there's a check file button, isn't there?
There he is.
Yeah, shows what? Something.
Let me log in another one of my characters, see if I can find it.
This is utter crap. No wonder Square Enix sucks.
PS2 limitations.
PS2 limitations. That'll be my excuse for them when I'm trying to cure their cancer.
Right.
Oh yeah, it's right in the beginning. It's right play online when, like, right when you log in, before you even log in. There's a check files button where you add members and all that other crap in their shitty play online interface.
So what now? Should we just call it?
We'd have a really tough time creating magic verse here, huh?
Power. That's right. You guys failed.
I can go and invite
you.
Someone. I have a long list of scholar friends.
I don't have much time here.
Name one
truth.
Of them.
Well, he's not one. No, not one of them.
I had like 30 minutes here, really. So I don't have much time left here.
Right. Toast. Dead meat.
No, that's too
soon. So I think we should just call it then.
I'm sorry, guys. Square Enix sucks. We can send them a bill for our time.
It's like you must have some corrupted file in this zone or something.
How?
That's what I'm thinking.
Well,
the map.
It might not even be
like
that.
You just downloaded it and it got corrupted as you downloaded it, but you haven't been there since then.
Oh, do you remember when a certain Zibidzit song would crash me for no reason? That had nothing to do with a corrupted file.
A what song?
You heard me perfectly well.
What was the problem then?
Every time I sang a song and it affected him, he'd crash.
What? So did you figure out why?
Yeah, nope. It was actually my video card. Something wasn't
Your
processing.
Video card?
Yeah, so when that particular animation played, it just shut the game down.
Wow.
Well, the problem for Carnifex is how the hell is he going to get out?
Right, end process.
So what'd you
and...
do?
I forget. I know I do a lot of things.
Maybe log in on another computer?
I'm lost in the ether.
Call a GM somehow.
Oh, I got someone else lost in the ether.